Oh, hi, Belle.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good.
You know you're reading that book upside down, right?
Oh, yeah. I wasn't really reading it anyway.
What book do you have?
ABCs and 1-2-3s.
Okay.
I mean, Prince Eric didn't really want me reading, so I just borrowed this from the library.
Oh yes, because a prince who promotes illiteracy is such a good choice.
Well, at least my prince isn't abusive.
Excuse me? What message does your movie send to little girls? Give up your family and friends to have a chance at meeting a guy you saw from afar? You never even got to know Eric on an emotional level. True love wasn't even in your story.
Well, what about your movie? If you love a man who hits you, he'll become kinder? That's not how it works. And how do you know that true love was a guarantee in your case either?
At least Prince Adam and I got to know each other on an emotional level.
Oh yeah, because a relationship based on fear and kidnapping is such a great move.
At least I kept my dignity. You gave up your voice, the thing that made you special and an individual. You gave it up, and it wasn't even for the guarantee of a man or true love.
Kept your dignity? Beast imprisoned you, and Miss Stockholm Syndrome. Falling in love with the guy you're trying to heal? Here's what little girls are seeing. Fall in love with an abusive man, love him, treat him well, and never fight back, and then he won't hit you anymore. And then little boys will learn that it's okay to hit a woman, because she'll love you anyway, and if it's true love, it'll work itself out.
When little girls see your movie, they're learning that it's alright to give everything up for a man and just hope that you're pretty and talented enough to win his heart and murder everyone who tries to get in between you two. Look at how he shanked Ursula.
She was a conniving sea witch
who threatened your relationship. Even though Eric was the one who killed her, once she was out of the picture, you two could be happily married. Boys learn that all women must adore them, and that they can pick and choose what they want to be just based on how pretty or talented she is, with no emotional basis in the relationship. Even though Gaston died, at least he was a creep, and that teaches little kids who can act like they just choose whatever they want to control and marry with no regard for the other person's feeling is wrong.
So whose movie is a worse influence?
They both have their issues.
At least they're not Snow White.
Or Sleeping Beauty.
Even Prince Philip wasn't Sleeping Beauty more than Aurora was. Wow, they're all bad.
Welcome to the patriarchy.
They should have stayed under the sea.